بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم brothers and sisters. I meet for the first time أخينا وحبيبنا شمسي. السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم وبركاته أخي. حياك الله أخي. How you doing?
الحمد لله. How are you doing?
I'm good, good. الحمد لله. بارك الله فيك.
The most people know him by his دعوة ما شاء الله he made in UK and still الله أكبر أن صلى الله أن يجزي خير الجزاء.
آمين آمين.
الله give more بركة أن in his دعوة and everything.
آمين.
May you introduce yourself.
آمين. إن شاء الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Shamsi, known as Brother Shamsi. I do دعوة online. Likewise, I teach in the masjid. الحمد لله. May Allah give us sincerity. And yes, alhamdulillah. So I do a lot of discussions and we have a CC Dawah table. I do every Friday outside station.
Yeah.
But Sunday I go to speakers corner.
Mashallah.
Alhamdulillah.
Like yeah. A full-time Dawah almost.
Yeah, alhamdulillah. You know, I mean, I love Dawah, you know, but Allah give us sincerity and give us beneficial knowledge.
Why is Dawah so important in our religion?
That's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned the Quran. Ud'u ila sabili rabbika. بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن. The call to the path of your Lord with wisdom. Of course, when we say we give da'wah, mean with knowledge. طيب. Because in order for our da'wah to be accepted in the sight of Allah, has to be with knowledge and according with knowledge and sincerity and according to the teaching of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم and his companions as-salafu salih.
شكرا for this beautiful answer ما شاء الله. Indeed ادعو الى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة. My new products they are ما شاء الله الحمد لله here. The Abdeen car parfums. His luxury for the man. They have a car and her luxury for the woman. And wallahi my brothers and sisters, no joke. They smell Allahumma barik beautiful. It smells very nice. Allahumma barik. I have also other products. Check on my website abdeen.no, Abdeen Nutrition. Also some prayer mats. Alhamdulillah, different colors. But and some other parfums. But the Abdeen car parfums just for 18 euros, ahbabi. Check it right now on my website. And if you buy two, her or his, I give you one free gift. Shipping in every country in Europe. Take a look on my website and be fast. Assalamu alaikum. What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Shahar. I'm from the UK.
Mashallah. Your origin?
Origin Bangladeshi.
What do you want to recite for us today?
I will recite Surah Fatiha.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله عليك. أحسنت أخينا ما شاء الله. بارك الله فيك. أنت ما شاء الله قرأت لنا سورة الفاتحة بترتيل وبتجويد. You recited very well ما شاء الله with ترتيل with تجويد with the rules. How much from the Quran do you know?
That and couple of surahs, the last juz, but not much.
If I ask you what says the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم about memorizing the Quran, do you know some hadith about the benefits to memorize the Quran?
I think a hadith, correct me if I'm wrong.
Yes.
That if you memorize the Quran, you can take 10 people to Jannah with you. Is that
Mashallah.
Correct?
MashaAllah. Yeah, yeah, it's right. Yes, yes, MashaAllah. And also, you get a crown of Allah Azza wa Jalla.
Okay, yes.
A special crown.
And the parents, do they get a crown as
yes,
well?
Yes, inshallah, yes, inshallah. Yes, yes. Look how big the benefits and how big the reward is.
SubhanAllah.
Thank you, my brother.
It's nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
And come back again to the UK. Inshallah.
I will come every week, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Thank you. Brother, what's your name? Where are you from?
Amir. From Syria.
Amir, mashallah. Amir. تحب القرآن؟ You love the Quran؟
الحمد لله.
Okay. كم تحفظ من القرآن؟ How much do you know from the Quran؟
الحمد لله. ما تيسرني يا رب العالمين. أفتح لي حافظ شوي من القرآن.
إن شاء الله.
الحمد لله.
نريد منك أن نسمع قراءة. We want one of the verses you love to recite. إن شاء الله ولا سورة؟
إن شاء الله.
Which one؟
سورة الإنسان.
أوه هلا تعالى الإنسان. أواخر. بداية.
بداية.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. هل أتى على الإنسان حين من الدهر لم يكن شيئا مذكورا
إنا خلقنا الإنسان من نطفة أمشاج نبتنيه فجعلناه سميعا بصيرا إنا هديناه السبيل إما شاهدا وإما كفورا إما شاكرا وإما كفورا إنا أعتدنا للكافرين سلاسل وأغلالا وسعيرا إن الأبرار يشربون من كأس كان مزاجه كافورا مزاجها كافورا عينا يشرب بها عباد الله يفجرونها تفجيرا يوفون بالنذر ويخافون يوما كان شره مستطيرا يخاف يوما كان شره مستطيرا ويطعمون الطعام على حبه مسكينا ويتيما وأسيرا إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا
الله أكبر ما شاء الله ما شاء الله proud of you حبيبي أنا فخير بك ما شاء الله شوف الإنسان إذا قرأ القرآن إذا واحد قرأ القرآن يتلأ النور من وجهه ما شاء الله. If somebody started reciting the Quran, you feel the nur is coming outside, ما شاء الله, because he recites the words of the Creator, Allah عز وجل. لأنه يقرأ كلام الله. إذا نزل كلام الله وإذا قرأ كلام الله فاستمعوا وأنصتوا لعلكم ترحمون. فأنتم سمعتم القرآن. You listen the Quran and Allah gives you mercy and رحمة because you heard the كلام الله سبحانه وتعالى. And thank you again for my brother and the owner of this restaurant Chargos here in UK. بارك الله فيك. What's the benefit in our الحياة dunya here and also afterlife to memorize the Quran and to share the Quran and maybe and to make people memorizing the Quran and reading the Quran and bit tatabbur like by thinking and everything
reflecting yes.
Maybe you can give
I mean the Quran Allahu Akbar the greatest mu'jiza the greatest miracle I was watching one of the videos in Speaker's Corner this a Christian asking a Muslim show me in the Quran where Prophet Muhammad did miracle. So I was thinking in my mind, how are we going to show you something? The Quran is a miracle. The Quran itself is a miracle. Yes. You know, that's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, كِتَابٌ أَنزَلْنَاهُ إِلَيْكَ مُبَارَكٌ لِيَدَّبَّرُوا آيَاتِهِ وَلِيَتَذَكَّرَ أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this book, a blessed book. That's why there's a narration that there's nothing a person, if you want to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala,
yeah.
Nothing better than reciting the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Quran, because the Quran, the speech of Allah, is uncreated, you know, yes. Above the word and the meanings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this noble book, Quran, is a blessed book. You know, we should strive every day to read the Quran, memorize the Quran, and understand the Quran. It's, because we don't want to just memorize, you know,
as,
also because we don't want to, like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, كَمَثَلِ الْحِمَارِ يَحْمِلُ أَسْفَارًا بِئْسَ مَثَلُ الْقَوْمِ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ بِآيَاتِنَا So, or بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ, if I don't remember. So the shahid is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, you know, like a donkey kind of books. So we have to recite the Quran and memorize it and implement it and course also let people hear it. You get a reward for it, no doubt about that.
Even without knowing the meaning, you can get even because without the meaning, you can get the reward.
Yeah, I mean, Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam mentioned that there's two types of people. There's some people they read, memorize the Quran, I mean, recite the Quran, and they struggle to recite it. Okay, but and they get a reward for it, of course. But no doubt, the Quran, you have to reflect upon it.
Yes.
Because the Quran was not just sent down for us to just read it out and put it on the wall. Like some people would just put it on the wall in the car.
Yeah.
No, you have to recite it, understand it, and implement it. You know, and there's many, many fada'il of the Quran, many virtues about the Quran. And Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam, once he told his companions, who wants to go and have like many camels, you know? Or kama qala alayhi salatu wa salam. And everyone said, me. He said, what is better to do is to go to the masjid and recite the Quran. You know, for one harf, yeah. No alif lam mim, alif is harf, lam is harf, mim is harf. You got 10 good deeds.
30.
Yeah, 30. Allahu Akbar. All of us, we are in need of good deeds, you know.
Sallallahu alayhi wa barik. Beautiful, sweet words from my brother. Shamsi, mashallah, like always. And I am very happy to see you,
in
your da'wah and everything, to meet you also. I want to finish just with you, Shamsi, maybe if you want to recite something for us, even if you don't. You can choose. I don't know. Normally, I ask how much you memorize from the Quran.
Yeah.
I memorize the Quran.
Alhamdulillah. No, I don't memorize from the Quran.
Do you Quran? Yeah.
No, I don't memorize. I'm not a hafid.
أنت لست بحافظ.
No, I memorize. Alhamdulillah.
But Alhamdulillah, you memorize a lot.
What's okay? Allah knows how much I memorize.
Ask you one verse that always like when you read it again and again, you stay by it and you think. You think about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, everything. Maybe one verse you want to share with us.
Okay,
or one surah.
That's good. That's a good question, because there's one verse that changed my life.
Allahu Akbar.
Yeah, there's a verse in the Quran. You know, I think I said it before. I live the crazy lifestyle. And literally, I can show you the road that I used to walk. You can record it. There, that road called Wood Lane. You know, I used to live in White City. And when I used to come from central London, you know, I used to be, may Allah forgive us. There's one ayah always used to come to my mind. And I heard it before. أَمَّنْ هُوَ قَانِتٌ آنَاءَ اللَّيْلِ سَاجِدٌ وَقَائِمَةٌ سَاجِدًا وَقَائِمَةٌ يَحْذِرُ الْآخِرَةَ وَيَرْجُو رَحْمَةَ رَبِّهِ قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ إِنَّمَا يَتَذَكَّرُ أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ. This ayah, which means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, Allah is asking this rebuking question. It's not, are equal those who stand sajdan wa qa'ima in sujood during the night, doing sujood and iqama, standing in the prayer, equal seeking أمن هو قانت ليل سجدن وقائما يحضر الآخرة ويرجو رحمة ربه. So fearing the day of judgment and seeking Allah's hoping for Allah's reward.
Yeah.
This ayah, when I used to hear it, Subhanallah, always I say myself, Shamsi, you need to change your lifestyle.
Subhanallah.
Always until Alhamdulillah something happened to me. As Allah Subhanahu wa Taala said, عسى أن تكرهوا شيئا وهو خير لكم وعسى أن تحبوا شيئا وهو شر لكم والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون. Look to the verse. Perhaps you hate something which is good for you, and perhaps you love something which is bad for you, and Allah knows, and we do not know. So something happened in my life which I went to prison, and that changed my life. Alhamdulillah.
But
my last advice I will live people to remind myself and everyone with sincerity that we have to be sincere in giving da'wah,
yes.
Sincere in reciting Quran, and we have to fear for ourselves showing off, and we have to have a time for ourselves just between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we have to make sure we recite Quran in private more times, make sure you do ibadah more in private times, and I'm just giving a reminder. Wallahi, this reminder is for me as well.
Barakallah.
Indeed, barakallah.
Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I will give you a hug, not just for my hug, but for other people they want to give.
Barakallah.
Shukran for your words. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Shukran, Shamsi. And thank you all of you. Barakallah.